Chuck Green here from a very hot, humid Orlando, Florida at the Infocom 2017. And we are here showing the brand new Avante company of speakers. Avante's debut line is the Achromic Series, and we have the A10, A12, and A15 two-way powered speakers. We also have a 15-inch front radiating sub, and we have an 18-inch front radiating sub, both active, and again with onboard DSP. The DSP is really cool. It's very intuitive. It allows you to select what type of situation you're in, whether it's a club for speech, or if you just want normal flat EQ. You can also set it to be on a pole, a monitor wedge, or even on a wall mount. The DSP also allows you to go in and adjust the bass and treble or whatever manually on your own. You can also go into the DSP and either turn off the LED or you can set it to a limit light. Here we have the A10, 1,000-watt, two-way active loudspeaker. We have a Class D amplifier on the woofer, and we have a Class AB on the tweeter, giving you a very smooth, even sound. Here we have the Achromic A12 and the A15. Both of these feature, again, Class D amplifiers on the woofer, Class AB on the tweeters, and it's a total of 1,200 watts. Now onto the Achromic subwoofers. We have a front radiating 15-inch subwoofer and we have a front radiating 18-inch subwoofer. Both of them feature a 1600 watt D-class amplifier and again, the 24-bit DSP. The thing that's really interesting about the DSP on the subwoofers is not only does it have phase reversal, adjustable crossover points, and delay, it also has a cardioid setting or an in-force setting. These are features rarely seen in a speaker at this price point. So on to some of the fun bits and pieces. I really dig this little feature. It's a 7.5 degree tilt. You just press a little button on the bottom and it locks in place. Now, a lot of speakers have tilt mounts in them, but this is a single mount, so you can either tilt it down or press a button and have it go straight back up to zero. There's no device that you have to deal with turning or finding a different pole mount underneath. It's just a single one. And it's on the pole that actually, the poles come with the subwoofer, so that's a nice feature. It also, these are the threaded poles, so they're a lot more solid than just the kind that sit right in the mount. Another little fun feature is if you're using these as a monitor wedge, which you can easily do, you can just take the logo and spin it around. So, you know, that way the rock stars know what brand monitors you're using. And for the installers out there, the Achromic A10, A12, and A15 all feature M10 fly points. Thanks for checking out Avante Audio. For more information, check out avanteaudio.com and elevate your sound.